But after 7 hours of questioning, actor Riya Chakrabarty left the DRDO guest house in Mumbai, where she was being questioned by the Central Bureau of Investigation. NDTV has learned that in the course of questioning so far, the investigating agencies have managed to piece together what unfolded inside Sushant's apartment during the last 4 hours of his life.
संदीप सिंह के बारे में जो सीबीआई जांच करने वाली है, उसके जो भारतीय जनता पार्टी के नेता और माननीय पंतप्रधान, इनके ऊपर जिसने बायोपिक बनाया था और 27 भाषा में वो बायोपिक बनाया था, उसके और भारतीय जनता पार्टी के क्या संबंध है। उसी प्रकार संदीप सिंह के बॉलीवुड के साथ में और ड्रग का जो मामला भी जो सामने आया, उसके साथ में क्या संबंध है, क्या तालुकात है, इसके बारे में काफी कंप्लेंट निवेदन मेरे पास आए, वो हम जांच के लिए आगे देंगे।
Well, on the second day of questioning, Riya Chakrabarty was questioned for 7 hours. She came in at the DRDO complex where CBI was questioning her at 1:30, and then she left at around 8:30. So it was a total of 7 hours of questioning. And yesterday, in fact, she was questioned for more than 10 hours, but today she was questioned for 7 hours. And then, what we also know is that in the morning, Riya Chakrabarty was supposed to come here a little earlier, 10:30, 11 is what she was summoned at. But then because of the excessive media presence around her building, she in fact had asked for police protection, and the CBI accepted her request and asked Mumbai police to give her the police protection. So she was escorted from her house to the DRDO complex, and the similar procedure was followed. From DRDO complex, Mumbai police escorted her back to her residence. Now, the second day of questioning happened today, and what we also know is that this was more like a cross-examining. This was more like verifying her statements which she gave earlier. And so same kind of drill is expected, even though today she was left after 7 hours. She might be summoned again. Is what we know. And today, along with Riya Chakrabarty, Siddharth Pithani, the house staff Neeraj was also called in. So Riya Chakrabarty, it was second day of her questioning, and she was questioned for 7 straight hours.